Okay, so here we have Coach Martina performing a vertical external banded rotation here. So we notice we have the elbow up and she is rotating through the shoulder joint, and the arm stays about 90 degrees at the elbow. And as she rotates back, she brings that upper arm at least, we try to at least bring it to perpendicular to the floor. Also notice the line of force is relatively perpendicular to the floor.